Welcome back, this is Rakhi Singh and I'm back with the another video, and today's video is about a travel lookbook. And I've created few looks, although travel is something, you know, you can have n number of looks, but these are the ones which I think are always comfy and you can always create them. They are super easy, super travel friendly and all that stuff. So I hope you guys like this video, and if you like it, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Also, if you're watching me for the first time, please do subscribe my channel, because we are so close to 50k. Not close, but we will be soon. Anyway, so now let's move to the video without any further ado. So starting with the first look, which is a maxi dress. This is very stylish and comfy at the same time. You can wear it anywhere, trust me. These maxi dresses always look amazing. They are super comfortable. I wore it on my Udaipur trip and it was looking amazing. You can see my pictures on Instagram. And generally we think that maxi dresses are only meant for dinner nights or maybe some special occasions, but that's not true. They are very travel friendly, and if you don't like wearing maxi dresses, definitely you can go for midi dresses. And that's my first look. Look number two is t-shirt with jegging. This is my all-time favorite look. Be it any location, I just love wearing these loose t-shirts with jeggings. I just love them, seriously. And with these fur sliders, I mean, you can go for any flats or maybe shoes that also look amazing. And if you also have visible tummy like mine, then you can tie a shirt around your waist and that's it. You can easily hide your belly fat with this. Planning a beach vacation, a denim short with white t-shirt is a must have, guys, with the nice flats. And you can also go for a cap if you want, like the one I'm wearing right now, and that's it. Next one is this straight fit denim with off-shoulder tops or crop tops, and this is one of my favorite denim. This is so comfy and stylish, and that's why it's an ideal outfit for traveling or any vacation. You just need to pair it with a good crop top or off-shoulder tops, or maybe you can also go for tube top because they look amazing. And to complete the look, you can always go for your favorite accessories, and that's it. You are good to go. You need not to worry about anything. So in case if you don't like wearing short clothes, definitely you have these great options. Next look is about the cape, and lately I'm so obsessed about this cape from Rangmanch. I have paired this one in my palazzo lookbook as well, and now with shorts and white tee. So basically you can pair it with anything at any time, actually. I mean, if you are wearing anything plain or solid color, definitely you can go for these printed capes or shrugs, and you will get a picture perfect look. And you can pair them with anything, be it shorts, jeggings or denims. I mean, they look super cool. The next option is a midi dress, and this is something which always, like for any type of girl or be it anyone, you can always carry a midi dress. I mean, whenever you are packing your bags, just don't forget to keep your favorite midi dress and you are good to go. Seriously, you don't have to think twice with these type of dresses. Just pair them with shoes, flats or anything and you are good to go. Seriously. Moving to the last one, that is a pinafore dress, and again that looks very stylish and elegant. And the best part about the pinafore dress is that you can always pair them with different type of t-shirts and always get the new look, and they are very travel friendly, very comfy. I have 3 to 4 pinafore dresses and I just love wearing them. I always pair them differently, sometimes with shoes, sometimes with flats, sometimes with different type of t-shirts, and that's it. I also have a blog on this dress, and this dress is from the brand All About You, Deepika Padukone. And even Deepika Padukone wore the same dress in one of her airport look, and that's why I bought it and created so many looks on my blog. If you want, you can definitely check that. I will provide the link in the description box. And that's it guys. I hope you guys like this video and find it useful. Then don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Thank you for watching guys. Bye. चले जाओ।